Cuando nos enteramos, estábamos muy...
When we first found out, I was very happy, our first daughter. But no one ever really expects to also be sad.
¿Por qué nosotros deberíamos...
Why us? Should we have more children? What will our lives be like? It was hard, but with the help of family, we learned how to support her. She also showed us how to know her. But no matter what we did, Maria would be unhappy, unfulfilled, like the year she was at home. She was not sleeping. She cried a lot at night. And then came hello.
I was here when Maria first toured our day program.
She didn't like the other places. When she came here, she could see people doing things.
She liked us, and the feeling was mutual.
One of our instructors helped Maria put on an adaptive paintbrush and showed her a chart with letters to see if she could recognize and perhaps try to copy one.
She slowly, carefully spelled out, hello.
Maria puede deletrear.
Maria can spell.
Maria can spell and read. Hello to Maria and welcome. And soon, with the tools and assistance we were able to provide, she began to do much, much more. Maria strongly identified with famed Mexican painter Frida Kahlo, channeling her into her own work.
Sculpture, photography, and especially paintings.
If we hadn't found Abel Art's work, we never would have known that Maria had an artist in her.
Which is exactly why we're here.
At first, her hands would get tense and hard, so we decided to explore other options.
It opened up a whole new world for her and for us.
We love Maria. We explore alternative ways to engage with art. Painting using our feet and listening to music like merengue is fun and motivating.
We always try to find accessible ways for her to make art. Turning, moving, angling her chair.
It's been a revelation seeing Maria come into her own as an artist.
Molding ideas, being confident.
Pushing herself, exploring deeper and deeper emotions. She's always open to trying new things.
A principal from another school heard her story of hello and commissioned her to paint an original for him.
And as of today, Maria has an extensive exhibitions resume, sells her work, and is in several private collections.
She's a workaholic. Is that cool or what?
We're thrilled to be a part of Maria discovering something so important about herself.
And of course, being so happy and fulfilled, finding a way to express herself that easily could never have happened.
And in the process, Maria has become a working artist, earning her own income. She never seems to tire of it.
Ver a Maria alcanzar sus sueños, tomar sus propias...
Seeing Maria achieve her dreams, make her own decisions, assert herself, things I never imagined she could do. We're so proud of her. That's the light that Abel Art's work has brought to my daughter, to me and to our family. What Maria does today at Abel Arts is her job. She and we are so proud of that.